A day of big change at Leinster House, but one man who didn't order a removal van is Fine Gael TD in Mayo, Michael Ring.
Well, I suppose it's look at, if you like, a wake, you know, actually waiting for the remains to come, and that's what it's all about today. People are just waiting now for the Taoiseach to dissolve the Dáil. We get on the hustings and get the election over.
Michael, just behind us here, there's a family shot essentially been taken of Fianna Fáil TDs. They were cheering there for the photographers. Will there be many of them back next time round?
Well, I can assure you, Gavin, the people out there are waiting for them and have been waiting for themselves and the Greens for the last few years. Nobody likes elections, but one thing about it this time, I wouldn't like to be a Fianna Fáil TD going before the people, because the people are waiting for them in the long grass and they're going to respond in relation to the condition they have left this country. And I can assure them that there is a nasty welcome out there for them.
And that's the Fine Gael TD for Mayo, Michael Ring, talking there to Gavin Jennings. More on the news at 1 hour.